Westside family and friends, here are your announcements for the week. Epic Bible Studies will not be held November 26th, December 10th, or December 24th as we celebrate the holiday season. Epic Bible Study will resume its normal schedule January 2020. Attention all men. The men's ministry needs you. We are having our Brotherhood Fellowship and Bible Study on Tuesday, November 5th and Tuesday, November 19th at 7 p.m. in room 1136. Come out and grow in the Word with the men of Westside and get equipped for godly influence in your home, in your church, and in your community. The WBC Deacon Council is making preparations for Thanksgiving food baskets, and you can help by providing staple food items to prepare for Thanksgiving family dinners. Please advise the church leadership team if you know of any families in the local community that could benefit from a Thanksgiving food basket. The begin time for collecting food items will be November 10th and will end November 24th. For more information, contact Brother Lou Maben, loumaben@verizon.net. If you have a desire to make a difference in our community, education, mentoring, tutoring, feeding the homeless, and voting, then the Social Justice Ministry invites you to fellowship with them November 7th and December 5th from 6 to 8 p.m. in rooms 1117, 1118 at the 900 campus. Please contact Jackie Shaw for more information at socialjusticeteam@wbcchurch.org. Westside, November is Caregiver Awareness Month. The sacrifices caregivers make when caring for loved ones are often overlooked or forgotten. So let's acknowledge, appreciate, and celebrate caregivers for all they do. Join us for the 5th annual 5K Run Walk with Women Running with Authority, Saturday, November 9th at 8 a.m. The run will take place at Unity Park, 2200 Briar Hill Boulevard, Highland Village, Texas. The cost is $25 pre-registration, $35 the day of the run. Proceeds will benefit our sisters battling a terminal illness. Thanks to everyone who supported the 6,000 Sisters, 6,000 Steps for Hope Breast Cancer Walk and Health Expo. And in typical Westside fashion, the WBC Walking Warriors won the award for being the number one team with the highest fundraising amount, raising $7,990. Charlene Brittian won the award for the highest amount raised by an individual, raising $6,265. Thank you, Westside. We couldn't have done it without you. For more information on these and other announcements, please see your monthly bulletin, the information boards, or the church website at wbcchurch.org. We're also on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube. Thank you, Westside, and have a blessed week.